afternoon, parents of students at Brindlee Mountain Primary School met with school leaders. The orientation was to inform parents about what will be happening the rest of the school year after their school was heavily damaged by a tornado earlier this month. The primary students will go back to school on Monday. Kindergarten through second grade students will be moved to the middle school building of Brindlee Mountain High School. Pre-K students will be on the Brindlee Mountain Elementary campus.